Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be sharing a sweet dish with you. As Diwali is around the corner, I have missed one sweet dish, and that is sweet Shankar Pari. So let's get to the recipe now. 300 grams wheat flour, 50 grams semolina, that is suji, 150 grams sugar, 2 tablespoons ghee, a pinch of salt, 1 cup of water and oil for frying. I will first mix the water, sugar and 2 tablespoon ghee . Now keep this vessel on the fire and keep stirring continuously till the sugar and ghee melts. We do not need to make syrup out of this. I will now mix the semolina with the wheat flour and very little salt, okay? A pinch or two of salt. The sugar syrup that was on the fire has cooled down, so I'll start mixing that. I'll start mixing the sugar, water and ghee that I had just prepared. The dough is not soft or neither is it hard, and you can start frying your Shankar Palis right away or keep them in a cling wrap and fry them at your leisure, okay? The dough is done now. I'll divide the dough into 4 parts. See the thickness, okay? It's not very thin. I'll be using this zigzag cutter that we use for Shankar Palis. I've kept the oil on fire. The flame is high. When the oil gets hot, I will reduce the flame and start frying these Shankar Palis that I've cut. I've reduced the flame now. Thank you. You can see I'm frying the shankarpalis on slow flame. And see how the shankarpalis have puffed up. This is the authentic shankarpali. You can see it. Well friends, wasn't that a very simple recipe to follow? There was a request from my niece Ridhima to share this recipe with her. So Ridhima, here goes the shankarpali recipe for you. Do try this recipe. Friends, do not forget to press the button like, share this recipe with your friends, and yes, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.